take a step back. Cause it's only a step back. This, he was 12 years old. Maybe 11, maybe 9, I don't know. But he walked in here to sell candy to Joe Goosen. And they told Joe, we want to be fighters. And Joe refused to train him. He said, I don't train kids, I train professionals. Every day for like 6 months, they walked like miles to come to the gym. Joe made them both champions. Yeah. And did you fight Oscar De La Hoya? Yeah. He fought De La Hoya. Like they were fighting, they were like the biggest names in boxing. Yeah, I started from zero. How hard is it to take someone from zero to champion? It's very hard to do, especially. Yeah, and he looks the same. And
yes.
How old is that picture? 23 years ago, and you look the same? Isn't that crazy?
I wish.
Yeah, but many trainers can't say they do that. They can't say we're taking someone from scratch to a championship. And just think, if Joe was stubborn and he would say, I don't train kids. And he took them to amateur tournaments where, do you remember all those days?
You look up on YouTube, amateur fight being Shane.
You and Shane Mosley? How was it?
It was 85 and 5, it was like my 8th fight.
Your 8th fight?
It was made to the fight of the tournament.
Who won?
The game won the fight, check it out.
Oh, you got robbed, you got robbed. What's your brother been up to?
Wrestling. Really.
He's chilling?
Yeah.
This is the first time I've ever seen you work out.
Yeah.
It's been a while, huh?
Yeah.
And you're getting ready for a fight, a comeback? But yeah, they were the Ruelas brothers, Gabriel and Rafael Ruelas. And one of them just had a book come out. I think that was your brother, right? Yeah, his brother had a book about their life. One funny story in the book I'll share with you. I think it was your brother at the bar. So he's sitting at a bar and some guy's trying to pick a fight with him. So he tells the guy, you gotta make 2 phone calls. Call your wife, you're not coming home, and call 911. And the guy was still like trying to mess it, fucked him up really bad. Don't mess with boxers, they may look innocent. Right? But yeah, but can you imagine coming here as a kid, trying to sell candy and say, I wanna be a fighter just by. And then headlining on TV, pay-per-view, all that. So there you have it. Another great video for ES News. For ESNewsReporting.com, I'm Ellie Sekpak, reporting. And you can follow me on Twitter, at Sekpak. And you can follow me on Instagram, at Ellie Sekpak.